Oceanator, thank you so much for taking the time to answer this.